and I'm Gibara. This is the white village. This city is close to the sea, it's a port city, and it was involved in several important moments during all the Cuban history. Also, Gibara is a national heritage since 1976, and this city have an important film festival, the Poor Film Festival, or Festival de Cine Pobre.
Yesterday was a long and exhausting day, but very productive. So today, my plan is to reach the southeast point of Cuba, Cabo Cruz, and we are going to stay in Iquero. So please check my photos today afternoon and keep following my story.